didn't get here this morning, one of the loaders got a busted hose on it, stripped the threads off of it. Anyway, it's just something else to slow us down.
Last night we had a pretty good rain and the deck's a mess, and we're having to push and pull all the trucks in.
This area that we're in is a lot of clay. And actually there's sand underneath the clay. All this clay comes from out the Cape Fear River when it floods every year.